Once again, today we will talk about foldable phones with flexible display. Let's learn from patent application recently filed by Motorola. How inventors propose to design foldable phone with replaceable models? What for they need these modules? Where they are going to attach these modules? Welcome to iTrace TV. If you like our videos, keep watching, like, and subscribe. Okay, for several years Motorola produced Moto Z series of smartphones with additional modules, also known as Moto Mods, that can be attached to smartphones by magnets. Moto Mods provide for to smartphone additional functions of high-end speakers, high-resolution digital cameras, radio, TV, and even 5G modules that will enable older phone to utilize high-speed modern telecom networks. But these Moto modules are attached to regular smartphones with rigid displays. How about new foldable smartphones with flexible displays? We'll discover from recent patent application filed by Motorola. By the way, here you can stop this video, think how to design modular foldable phone with a flexible display, and then continue watching the video and learn what was proposed by inventors. Okay, inventors proposed to make modular foldable phone. That's it. We can put full stop and finish the video right here, right now. But how exactly they plan to do it and where they want to connect the modules? We can see cross-section of this foldable phone with a flexible display right here. And as we can see, inventors decided to make in bending area additional empty space, which will enable bigger bending radius of display in folded state. Because this clever idea of watching outside, one can guess that bending radius is just 1 millimeter, but judging from this figure, we understand that bending radius is around 4 or 5 millimeters. And what is this? This is the module connected to smartphone. And as we can see on front view of this picture, when the phone is in unfolded state, the module is under display. And this is backside view, so we can see that in unfold state, first camera is directed outward, so we can take front pictures, and second camera is directed down. But when the phone is folded, the camera is directed towards the user, so we can take selfies by this camera. There are many ideas of various modules in description of this patent application, and among them, of course, high resolution camera, infrared sensors, additional microphones, biosensors, temperature sensors, 3D face scanner, projector, high-end speaker, and so on and so forth. I think from Tree's point of view, the foldable phone is already evolving toward more dynamic system, because now it has flexible display. But attachable modules can provide much more flexibility and convenience from consumer point of view. Here again, we can see applying of segmentation principle via splitting phone into separate modules. Except it, as we discussed in our previous videos about other smartphones with flexible displays, the inventors resolved contradiction. Bending radius should be big and bending radius should be small. Think how they resolve this contradiction. What do you think? Is this resolution in space or resolution in time? So far, it is just patent application. Let's wait and see how developers will implement the concept in the next device. Learn trees This was Valery Prushinsky. I'm telling about inventions and patents from point of view of theory of inventive problem solving. I invent with three tools, and links of article about one of my patents are behind me right now and under the video. And if you like our video, like, share, discuss, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit this little button for notifications. See you next time.